Alright, so they are ready. Okay, so there we go, guys. Right now, let's put your hands together and make some noise for our second performance, ladies and gentlemen.
Lalaport, the first Bon Odori festival in Lalaport. It's happening right now, Saturday. I forgot what the date is today. So as you can see, there's a lot of shops. They are selling Japanese eateries and food, cultural food, and then they are selling drinks over here everywhere. So Bon Odori is a festival to celebrate the death of spirits. It's the Japanese version of the Hungry Ghost Festival for Chinese, and also the Day of the Death in Mexico. So this is every year Malaysia has been organizing this event since the Low East policy has started in the 70s. So have fun. This is the first time Lalaport is having it, because previously 2 years ago they tried to have it, but then it's disrupted due to the COVID pandemic happened in Malaysia. So every year it happens in Shah Alam, the stadium in Shah Alam, the Panasonic stadium in Shah Alam, but this is the first time it's happening in the mall, Lalaport. Yeah, and this is yukata I'm wearing. I didn't wear the obi, the what do you call that, the belt, because I'm lazy. And Jack is with me right now. Last year he was wearing this to the event in Panasonic Stadium, the Lalaport happening there. So every year Bon Odori has gaining more and more popularity, more and more reception amongst the Malaysians, especially in Kuala Lumpur and Penang. Penang actually have Bon Odori Festival as well every year, and it's celebrated by many people, commemorated by a lot of Japanese as well. A lot of Japanese from staying in Malaysia, staying in Kuala Lumpur, staying in Penang, staying in Ipoh, they will all be coming here for the Bon Odori Festival to celebrate, to maybe remind them of their home in Japan. Yeah, so join us for more. Watch our videos, stay tuned, subscribe to Jack's channel, and bye bye!